Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, Outdoor Pursuer. You're watching part four of the Fort Wayne bike trails, Towpath Trail. This particular trail starts at Rockhill Park on the west side of Fort Wayne, pretty close to where Jefferson Point is. And it runs through some housing additions and heads out southwest, eventually reaching Lutheran Hospital. Should also mention that the trail runs through Eagle Marsh, which is kind of a, it's still within the city of Fort Wayne, but it's a kind of a nature preserve on the southwest side. So the trail cuts through all of that, the housing additions, and through Eagle Marsh, which is, I've been there a little bit and explored, but going through on all of it through the bike trail, really, really pretty area. Anyways, it continues on out and eventually reaches Lutheran Hospital, where this trail meets up with Aboite Trails, which we'll be going through, but kind of runs through that whole area of Aboite. So I'll have to watch those videos to see all of that, but anyways, for this one, sit back, relax, enjoy. If you're ever in the area, I highly recommend you get out and explore Eagle Marsh in the Fort Wayne area. Really neat area.
Sorry.
Nope, you're fine. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This concludes part 4 of the Fort Wayne Bike Trails, Towpath Trail section. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and hit the like button. Also, make sure that you subscribe. Hit the little notification bell to make sure you get notified whenever I post something new. If you have any comments, questions, concerns, etc., leave those down below. Appreciate you watching. See you outdoors.